Oh man, this is hard. Okay, where do I gotta go? Wow. The thing is only one tick, and I have this apple. So I got three mirrors. Okay, so those are the mirrors. Thank you. Wow. That missed me completely. Bleed. Already went through all of this. Okay. Bleed. Ready. I think I just have that big one here. Okay. I can't go that way anyway. Okay, so okay, so this way. That's the other silver door I unlocked. I can't do anything with it. Oh, this takes forever. Gotta heal up some more. Ooh, I can heal up this way. Oh, they got that holder. Ooh, the orange is nice. And the mirror will be nice too. Okay, they went right. Oh my goodness, they killed me! No. Get off his bus. Oh, I could have made it. I just did miss that. That's why they're so tough over here, that. Get out of that. What is down here? Room key, that's what that middle one is. Okay. I have to go up here. My goodness. Oh shoot. Oh, get away, get away. Yes. Corner, corner, corner. Don't heal up. Died there. I think it's where I died last time, actually. In the mirror, yay. I really cannot let this roll. Thank you. Oh, so really? Does I have to go this way? Okay. Three. Yes, three. Level three for defense. Alright, so, I'm at. So I'm at threes for combo three, which is offense. So damage two. So next, I gotta focus on charge damage two and charge range two. Items. Check out this pyramid. Oh. I don't think I elevated it anymore. No, not yet. I think I have to fight Krillith, honestly. Okay, level 3 now. I think it's on number 2. Let's try that. There's a little door in the middle. Need help. That's the pump. Oh, yeah, the fish. I don't know if I'm ready for Krillith, but you know what? I don't think Krillith is here. Well, I'll check out three. I shouldn't heal up. I might be some help. Yep, there's some help there. Oh, yeah, Krillith is right here. Okay. Unless I lower the water. Of course, we'll make sure you're prepared. I do not think I am prepared, but here we go. Oh. Someone would try to form a plan. He's just healing. I'm not sure what I have to do. Walk around. Okay, so if I kill him, that shoot. Did not like you so much. Did that do anything? Oh! Okay, let me take those guys out first! Wow, those guys have a lot of defense. Not to die though. No. think I got them all. Yeah. Alright, maybe now I gotta attack him. Or do I attack that? Shoot. Where do I attack that? I just gotta be near it. It goes off. He's still healing. That's why, okay. Okay. I think. Alright, let's see if I can get him now. I am supposed to move one. Kill him. Some things. Things of what? Yes, 5 health, or 5 lives. Oh shoot. Get out of that. Alright, in the corner. Good. Okay. Once all that stuff went down, he was actually pretty easy to kill. I guess I go back and go through the temple. Alright. That was actually a lot easier than I was thinking. So that's actually. Okay, let's. So this takes me to cave level 3. That should be cave level 2. This should be cave level 1. Alright, makes sense. This should be temple 401. Yep. Oh, get out of the air. Ice stuff. Which is actually all fresh and covered. I'm trying to remember where that hole is. Oh, to back to one of those levels. The jungle. That's where it is. Oh, I gotta go. Me, I don't want to open the door while I'm in bed. Around the rest of the guards and priests are possessed by those monsters, they're all undead beasts now. I've already read this, but I assume you're here to restore access to the altar. Unfortunately, we dropped the mirrors. The altar starts to appear. They're scattered around the temple. We have a third message. You need to set them on the stands to direct sunlight to the node. Stay away from lightning and extreme fire. So I guess it's mainly to before 2 that has all of the ice pillars that are probably not there anymore. I've not really seen any revealed secrets or places that I haven't gotten items. I believe this is where I came from, which, yep. I have 5 mirrors in that place. And that takes me to the jungle, which I've already been. I can go right, or I can go left. So I want to say there were some ice pillars on this floor too, just not as prevalent, I guess. An ice spot. Guess not. Oh my goodness. Okay. Wait. Oh, actually I think there was some ice stuff there in this column, so I'm gonna get that. Which I definitely need. Yep, I think there was some ice here. Oh, you can break those? I did not know that. But nothing comes out of them, so it's pretty simple. Okay, so now I'll go on the other side of that. Let me, that. Oh, something else that died. Okay. So there is some stuff to check out. Here's where it gets a little water. Now, I remember there was a lot of ice stuff in this one. There should be a lot of secrets revealed here. This door. That made it easier to go that way because there's some ice on that side. That made it a lot easier actually. Actually, I think we almost went into the spikes. Okay. Yep, okay, this stuff opened up. Oh, shoot. This leads me up here. So yeah, let me... The light to take care of that. Get out of that one. So let me go in the northwest. Check. I'll check that stuff. Oh, how about the spikes? Yeah, I went. Actually, I can go this way. Okay. That's why I went that way. Pickaxe. I remember. Alright. Oh, we're onto something. Go. All one of these guys. I don't even remember seeing a break in that wall. But I do need this puzzle. Sit for a bit. Okay, I guess it's moving. Okay, there's pillars there and he'll block. Alright. Get out of there. Potion time. All those three. Well, I think I just wasted it. So this is about. Ooh. For this guy. Dang. Well, it killed it. Fair trade, actually, though. Got another mirror. Another. Well, I'm further than I was yesterday, so it's... Oh my goodness. Oh, this is hard. Here we go. This should start. I gotta put the next mirror down, I guess. Oh, and I have the gold key now. Okay. That's cool. Oh, I've got. Okay, so I gotta go the other side of it. Oh yeah, where do I want it here? Actually, I'm curious. Okay. They didn't even give me a message of what that did. I gotta go all the way around again. Oh, I didn't hear this one. Secrets. I'm scared this is gonna be another boulder. Okay.
I could have went back.
Wait a little bit, we'll let my mana build up. And it's still going up. magic's almost all the way up. Good enough. Shoot, I wasn't able to. That really hit me hard. Wow, it took so much health. Cowboy went that way. Wait a minute. Gotta go back over there. That's right. Oh my goodness. Get this steak. So 88. Full health. Dang, okay. So steak. Probably waste pretty easy. Or that. Oh, that's right, this is what broke. Oh my goodness, okay. Check out this area real quick. Yeah, got that. That's right, because now go this way. Yeah, I can't do that yet. I've already been there. Okay, so it's the south part. It mirrors to go here. Back that way. There is a lot of money. Okay. Got an ore. Very nice. So, let me go back up because I want to make sure I didn't miss any mirror stuff. Just so I can check the map. Nope, they're still high. Oh no, it ended there. Okay, alright. the mirror. This is a good shine. So, no, I don't think so. Okay, well, here we right here. Oh, okay. I know why they put that there. Oh, I put this one there. See. Oh, I definitely need the help now. Wait here again. So once I get another 10, I'll start moving. And then I'll go up all the way. Oh, the noggin. Oh, there was a stake there. I did not know that. I really need to do a check for map for health. Food. You know, I think that's everything except for that gold door. And there's that portal. And then the stuff in the bottom right. The gold door. Oh my god. I gotta wait. I'm having the money to go for that one. That's pretty crazy. Because if I can get enough mana to do my, what is it, Holy Storm? Actually work with this. Do these guys first. Okay. There we go. All right. That is. Okay, so I'm wondering. I'm not gonna go that way. Nope. Check this way. Nope, it's not this. But okay. Nope. Ooh. Ooh. Oh wow, second try. Pyramid elevated. So I think that means there's one more pyramid, or one more little pyramid up here. Okay. Now let me go to the bottom right. Ooh. This is why it's important to edge out the map. What's this? I did not mean to go. Oh, this is that one little. Okay. There we go. We have this now. Alright. And let me go. So I went in the portal, went here, you install that with the gold door. I think that is it. There's something around here. Alright, I'll edge a map here. There's something around here that I like. Actually, I'm going to pause it right here, work at my laundry, but I'll be back. Okay. Okay. I recall I was aged out of man. That's right. Actually, let me check something real okay, so I'm actually going to end the stream here. Here's a good checkpoint. Right here. Okay, checkpoint. So, let me make sure I can go back into it there. Alright. I'm going to end the stream here. I'll get back on later on.